Futurepump is a manufacturer of solar irrigation pumps targeting small-scale farmers. How we work is we sell through a network of distribution partners globally. At the moment, we have sold over 9,000 units in Asia and Africa. And we started selling this product in 2016. Farmers really rely on rainfall for irrigation purposes. And what's been happening lately with climate change, as you can tell, is what used to be the dry season is no longer the dry season. What used to be the wet season is now flooding or extremely cold with no rain. So what's happening is what used to be like the main source of income and food for most small-scale farmers is no longer their main source of food and income. Futurepump came up with this product, introduced it to the market. It was the very first, like, affordable, I would say. By affordable, I will say it's below $1,000. It retails at below $1,000, specifically targeting small-scale farmers.
Some of the things that really stand out about the pump is it's so easy to set up. It takes less than a minute. Once you have it on the ground, it's a done deal. The other thing is that you don't have to, unlike the other pumps, you don't have to consider buying petrol or paying for your electricity every time. Once you have the pump, you have your water. So you don't have the recurring cost each and every time. And that is just perfect about it. Before I got the pump, I'd set up 10 pyramids. And we were selling to the locals. Our projections were definitely wrong, because by the time the vegetables were ready, the demand has been, from the start, higher than the supply. So with time, we've been able to set up more pyramids. Right now we have 30. And now we have two wholesalers who are coming twice a week. We still have the locals, but yet the demand is still higher than the supply. So that only tells you that we need to increase everything that you're planting, and with the pump, we are not really worried.
At the moment, Futurepump have two products that they're currently selling in the market. They have the entry level, which you see here. So this is the SE1 pump. It uses a single 60-watt panel. Then we have the SF2, which uses two 60-watt panels connected together. So this one also has remote monitoring, which allows for farmers to be able to get details on how their product is working remotely, like from a smartphone or from a laptop. This feature is also important for distribution partners. So if they want to monitor how the pumps that they've sold are behaving, and then also map out where they're selling in, like, the country, in the region that they're based in. For both of them, they are able to lift water up to 15 meters. So that's where you're drawing water from till where you're delivering it. And then they can irrigate between 1 and 2 acres of land, depending on which model that you get. And then the pumps can give up to 10,000 liters of water in a day. So this is suitable for both domestic and irrigation uses. And then when you talk about distribution of water in the farm, it can you can do direct distribution. So you can do, like, furrow irrigation. You can pump water to an elevated tank, and you can also use sprinklers and drip irrigation.
Tangu ninunue hii pump, imenisaidia sana. Kwa sababu kitu cha kwanza ni rahisi kutumia kwa njia ya, kwa sababu hakuna nguvu unatumia, hakuna fuel unaongeza, vitu kama hizo. Sasa imerahisisha kazi yangu sana. Ukilinganisha na kitambo vile nilikuwa natumia hizo mapamu zingine.
The very first version of the pumps that came into the market came with a 2-year warranty, because already we had seen from the design of the product we expect it to be fairly robust. Even before the first product was like launched into the market, there was a lot of field testing that went into it, and we saw from how the customers were handling the product, it was quite robust and it was not breaking easily. So the first product that came into the market came with a 2-year warranty. And then in 2016, when the official launch was done in Kenya, Futurepump decided that all the products are going to have 5-year warranty. So even at 5-year warranty, this was the first of its kind. And then in 2021, we decided that we are going to go ahead and offer 10 years warranty for all the products, the existing ones already sold and the ones that are going to be sold. Futurepump is tackling an issue of irrigation being very expensive by providing an affordable product. But we're also very keen on sustainability. We want to be able to have a solution that can be used by the next generation and next generation. So we are very keen on tackling the climate change issue.